Okay, we are going to get a shave here with this nice barber lady. What is your name?
My name is Eugenie.
Eugenie.
Eugenie. Eugenie.
Eugenie. Okay, 72 years old barber from Madagascar. We are going to start doing it. Just to shave here. Let's going to see how she's going to do it.
You can even sit
if it's more comfortable for you.
Yeah, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
She works here every day.
Yeah. She's working here every day.
From what time?
Ooh, I don't know.
Maybe you ask her.
Nanumka ta fino mama nanumka ne sa ta. 82.
1982. Ah, okay. No, I'm asking. Yeah, but every day she open in the morning.
Ah, you're asking her. I think it begins on 8.
8 a.m. in the morning.
And,
until.
Okay. Until 4 p.m.
4 p.m. Yeah, finish. Yeah. Okay.
What?
You just take the shave like this. I hope she knows what she's doing. After all, she have like. After all, she have like maybe 40 years old or 40 years of experience.
Okay. Okay. We need a camera.
Yeah. So.
You are a reporter.
No. No. For me, I want to take to show my friend.
Friends.
The first time I'm doing it in Madagascar.
Madagascar is beautiful.
Yeah. Yeah. It's very nice.
We care.
Vine l'ombre să cam tira gat în treia.
Even though I don't really need to shave a lot, she's... trying to do the best.
For a matter of correct.
Here we have one of
the
clients. Who is encouraging me? You understand a bit English? Little bit.
Little. Do you come from?
Me, I'm come from Israel.
Israel?
Yeah.
Arab. Israel, Arab.
No, Jewish.
Huh? Jewish?
Yeah. Not Arab. That's the problem here. Everyone can think that you are an Arab, but you are not.
Tourist here?
Yeah.
How many times?
Now, first
How many
time.
Time? Huh? First?
Yeah, maybe I will come more. Because the place is good. Malagash people.
Very good.
Yeah.
Very good.
She menasa legalea continue. It looks like she's trying to shave me with a very big head of the machine, so it doesn't remove everything. But at least she's putting some efforts in it. You can call her, the girl. You can ask her if she have also a small head, maybe to remove more here, a small head of the machine. Maybe she have. If she have. If not, she can do what she have, it's okay. But if she have... Because we wanted to remove a little bit more. I guess we are going to forgive her after all. She's 72, as I said. And it's nice, she's still working, and it seems that there are clients that comes here on a regular basis. She's really proud on that certificate she have in there. This, she have the certificate from, she wants to cut it with scissors. You can come a second. You can take a picture of me here, the phone with her. Just a second. You can just press here. But you're just going to cancel this timer. You just press on the white one to take it. Not the most common way to get shaved. Okay, just a second. But I think she really proud of herself. ask her if it's okay. She finished? Or?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Finished.
Okay. So we are going to pay her just a second. You can hold it here. Just direct this to us. Wanted to take another picture with her. Very great. You see yourself. Until this age, it's not that common around here, especially when you see so many beggars just out there on the street. Okay, let me give you the. She said the sink.
Yeah, 5,000.
It's 5,000. You have five?
Yeah.
Okay. We can have a look at the place where her daughter stays, maybe at night. As you can see, the fridge. We are going out of the street, it's just like that. We're just in the middle of a quite touristed area. There are a lot of bars and restaurants around here. Okay.
Okay.
So we're going to continue.